for health, as they are a rich source of proteins, vitamin E and antioxidants. Now today I'm going to show you a wonderful homemade crunchy peanut butter recipe. Now this makes for a great snack. You can make a lovely peanut butter jelly sandwich. So I'm going to show you that also. So why don't we get started and see how we're going to make this delicious peanut butter. For the crunchy peanut butter, first I'm going to pulse 1/2 cup of roasted peanuts. I will mix these in the end after making the peanut butter. So you can see the peanuts have become two small bits. Now keep this aside and I will be adding it later to the peanut butter. Now this is what gives you a nice crunchy texture. To make the peanut butter, I've taken 2 whole cups of roasted peanuts. Add these to the food processor. The cup is a 250 ml measurement. Depending on the nuts you're using, you can add 1 tablespoon of oil to make the peanut butter a little more creamier. Wow, the peanut butter looks amazing. You can see how creamy it is. Peanuts do have a natural oil, so that's why you were able to get this lovely buttery consistency. Now, to add a good flavor to the peanut butter, I'm just going to add 2 teaspoons of honey. So just adding less than 1/4 teaspoon, just a pinch, to give it a right balance. So just to let you know, peanut butter shouldn't be too sweet or too salty. It should just have the right balance, a very light sweetness and a very, very light saltiness to it. Give it a quick mix. Just add the chopped peanuts. The peanut butter is done. So there you go, here is this absolutely delicious and healthy homemade crunchy peanut butter. Now I'm going to make a simple peanut butter and jam sandwich with this fresh peanut butter. I've taken 2 slices of bakery bread. Now this is brown bread, you can also use white bread. Take a little bit of the peanut butter, spread on 1 slice. Now I'm generously spreading it and spread it out evenly throughout the slice. I have some berry preserve. I'm going to use that on the other slice. Add generously and spread it across the bread. You can also use any jam or preserve you prefer. Now the peanut butter jam sandwich is ready. Yum, it can't get better than this, making the best homemade peanut butter and jelly sandwich. This is the ultimate sandwich. It's best to make peanut butter fresh in small batches like these and enjoy it. So there you go, here is this absolutely delicious crunchy peanut butter. Then you can make it at home and make sure if you're storing it, you can leave it for about 2 to 3 days outside if you're going to consume it within that time. If not, make sure you refrigerate it if you want to keep it longer. So do try this recipe and enjoy. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21 Print.